Hello everybody, my name is Foxy. I wasn't Foxy. Kicks. I was just thinking about Foxy. I was just watching on my PC the that I can fix it and I'll watch some Foxy pictures. By the way, let's see what my Tooth Fairy gave me. I'm gonna show also a YouTube film of that's a new one but also one off. So for the first dude I got these things. This and for the next one I got toys and candy. That's good, yay! So this is the truck that I got, or no, I didn't. It was from the house, and this is my truck when I was a baby. I had that one and I protected it for 5 years. By the way, we built a house after it. Oh, this is the installation. Yep, I remember. I don't want to break it. It's, I don't know why do I even have that. I would, let's wash. Oh yeah, that was a good wash. I don't want to spread a lot of water. And it goes through the hole. Okay. So I'm gonna go to Herobrine today because Etsy's in the hospital, and they said it's gonna be hard. They're gonna need to bring the reveal machine. And see the instructions that I need to know. Oh, hi, Herobrine! I was just... Help, Herobrine! Okay, I don't need the help. So, hi, Herobrine! Do you need some help? Herobrine? Oh, what is this? Your house is weird. Oh, so you... Where do you sleep, dude? Huh. Yeah, llama. Maybe you sleep on this? Or you sit on this? Or you eat on this? I don't know. Ah! Help me, Herobrine! Herobrine, give me water! Give me water! Give me water! Give me water! Water! Ah! What about your llama now? You broke your whole llama. You can fix it? You can really fix it? I'm just gonna go past the lava, past the lava. Again at this weird host hospital. Oh yeah, I have to go back in this machine. No, I want to go back in the old machine. Okay, let's get in this machine. And we'll teleport me to Herobrine. Now you're flooded. Do you need help with this house? Because it looks awful. Yep. I know it's hard to live here. This is your food? You eat melons? I'm here. I'm still here to help Kit. You eat, what do you eat then? What? No, those are regular melons. I guess, I think you got these from, oh, you followed us? So you stole some of them? You stole the melon warriors and you stole the pumpkins? These looks like, this looks like the king and this looks like the queen. We should move this obsidian. Ugh. So you love washing your lava. I guess you have a bathroom. This could be your bathroom. What about it? Oh, yep. I remember. So the world is broken. Great. I guess this will be your bathroom. Wait. No. This is not it. When I was in the saving... Wait. Come here. But I was going to see my cat. I couldn't. Come here, Herobrine. Come here, Herobrine. I guess I'm going alone. Okay. I guess he's just... Okay. So let's break this. Hope there's no lava. Good thing I have buff hats. Yep, that's a good thing. Bust! Huh. Go bust rip. Oh. Colors? Whoa. What is this? I don't remember any of this. Hero ride! Oh, I found another emblem in the house. Okay, let's go down. Hope I found Hero Bride here. Or he just teleports to me like usual. What is this? Melons? What? There's mixed up. The worlds are mixed up, dude. Then I think there's the Nyan Cat world. Hey, melons! Oh yeah. Hero Bride, this will be an underground adventure. Emporium thingy stuff. So we should go back. When I remember when I was saving my kitty, there was a kitty in there. Oh nope. I don't have to go there. Yes, that's the lava down. Okay. What hero ride? What boys? Hero ride? What? What? What are you talking about, Hero Bride? There's White Steve, there's Orange Steve, there's this is Ice Steve. Diamond Steve? Oh, those are. Wait, what are these? Are these the new bosses that I need to defeat? When what is this? No, this is a key. This is not even. I guess this is Ruby Steve. Wait, they're not blocks. These are the spawn eggs. No, these are not spawn eggs. These are the releasers for the diamonds, golds, orange, redstones, emerald Steve, Ruby Steve. No, they're back. They're back. The Steves. Yeah, they stole my dad. And then I started my training to defeat. What? But you became evil somehow? So you're my grandma, basically? Because Steve was my dad. The Red Steve. I'm the Red Steve? You mean Redstone Steve? I think there's more of them. I'm going in there. I'm going to burn these heads. She stole my dad. And then he said, they're going to give me if I defeat him. They said, no, no. You got your role. You're gonna burn. The Steves. Rainbow Steve? Rainbow Steve. Haha, I'm back. All Steves, I'm back. There's more of them? There was only. I remember Rainbow Steve. He's the guy who killed Dad, or close it. Wait, what is that? Come here, hey, come with me, Hero Bride. Oh, there's the place where you were locked. Let's back Bride's castle. Wait. Hero Bride, this is your? Is this your Hero Bride? Wait. No. No, this can't be happening. No. I don't care if I'm on fire. Bad Hero Bride. Let's run! I saw him. I know. How did he here. When I was back. What? He opened his mouth. What?
You.
What? It's a you. Oh no. We have to run. Hero, what? We have to run. Oh, I think. The real machine! We can break it! Yep. Okay. We have to break it. Yeah. Give me a pickaxe, please! I have to break it down! Just give me a pickaxe! What? No! Oh no. No! The bad Hero Bird came by the machine. I know! Hero Bird, follow me! Remember when you burned the house and me too? When we both burned the house? I added some wood. You added some fuel or wood, I guess. I don't know what you did. That was bad. But we can defeat Bad Hero Bird with that. Maybe we can go back. Maybe he can go back in time and stop him. Defeat the Steves and the Hero Bride. Who made this hole? Oh, no. Don't move. Don't even think about moving. No, you will not. No. He will teleport. He will follow us. There's the Steves. They follow through time, and there can only be like 5,000 rooms to defeat Steves. And when you defeat all of them, maybe my dad comes back. Okay, let's go get our stuff. I have melons and dirt. I think that will be good. I'm gonna get a gumball. That was a good gumball. Let's go. Oh, that looks like you stole it from Atsy. Did you stole that from Atsy? Okay. There's your world. There's your world too. Oh yeah! My body armor! Yep. This is gonna be helpful. Alright, still all broken. Okay. Which world should we go? The Pumpkin World or the Dream World? It's your guys' choice. You have to choose, guys. I'm for the Dream World. No! I'm going with Hero Bride. Sorry, guys, you can choose it. Hero Bride, open the portal from the other side! I know. Come on, I can save Hero Bride, I guess. Woo! Do 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 do.